Our team reached an answer to the video of challenge with Quran from a sister. And so here we go. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, dear team of Islam Hörbar. I saw your video with the topic challenge in Quran, and you pleaded us to think about the Quran, which verses, which ayat or which surah have a special experience, special reminder, special relationship to you, to your heart, to your mind, to your life. And when I watched this video, I immediately had a déjà vu. It's from the time before I spoke out Shahada. The years before I spoke out the Shahada, I was practicing and living a Christian. I read the Bible and try to live after her, with the rules and the commandment from God. In there, in the Bible, is an ayah and verse which was important for me, for my searching for the true church. In there is mentioned that at the end of the time, the true believers will catch up out of every churches and will lead it to the last really true church. And this verse was one of the most important verses to me to guide me through many different Christian churches because of my searching for the true last true church, which is living by Allah's rules. So I went through many churches, Christian churches, and someday I was in front of me was the door of Islam, and I had a Quran which was more than less translated in Germany, so I was able to read it, and so I had a looking over it and go through it and read it. And then I came to the Surah An-Nasr, the 110th Surah of the Quran. And then I was like shocking, hey, this is really the same meaning like the verse in the Bible, which has given me the start to search a true church. The 110th Surah, An-Nasr, the topic is the same. Yes, someday many people will go to Islam and accept Islam. And so this surah was immediately in my heart. And then a few days later I spoke out the Shahada, and then I realized that I have to learn surah or ayat to recitate in the prayer. And my first wish to learn a surah was this An-Nasr, of course. But it reached many, I got many nasiha from sisters and So, of course, I learned first the Surah Al-Fatiha, the first Surah of Quran, and then the three last Surah for protecting, and of course, Ayat Al-Kursi. And then I was at the point to learn my favorite Surah, An-Nasr. Alhamdulillah.
Thank you.